Stigmatization in our society today that is hurting our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about three things: depression, anxiety, and a therapy. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago in school as I sat in a chair with a therapist. This does not make me weak. This does not make me broken. Struggling with depression, anxiety, do not sit in it alone. You are not weak. You are not broken. Go to a therapist. Talk to your parents. Talk to your friends. This is part of your journey. You go on to do wonderful things. Your life is always worth living. Never take your life. Never take your life. We love you.
They dug your grave, masquerade.